Check out the ingredients that you're going to use for this recipe. So let's start. In a half pan, saute the onion and let it turn a little bit golden brown before adding the ginger. Add the ginger. And then continue cooking. Add the previously pre-cooked boiled pork belly. Then add salt and pepper to taste. Then add the chilies and the green onions. Add the vinegar and then followed by the eggs and continue mixing it until it is all well blended and mixed. Now our sisig, pork sisig recipe is ready. Ta-da! Now you can garnish it with additional chilies if you like, and then just put a lemon slice. Put it anywhere you like, and just be artistic if you want a nice presentation.